for kama anoshim, it becomes almost ordinary, usual, by many, many people. I mean, the Chafetz Chaim is being very kind here. By many, many people, shekofnes halav zeh kama meos v'alofim pomim b'mei chayim. Even a person should fail, and he should steal. If he's not really a thief, a person may not be honest. Like the Talmud Gemara tells us that after 120 years, when we come before the heavenly court, there are a number of questions which we're all going to be asked. Kavati itum la Torah, did you set times to study Torah? Nososov nosatu be'emuna, when you were involved in business dealings, was it with the highest level of integrity, with honesty? So most people who are not thieves or not dishonest, they would say definitely. Then they will show him there were the times that a person justified certain things which weren't necessarily in sync, in conformance with laws of honesty, of integrity. So most people, anything which would classify a person as not an upright person, an upright Jew, we abide by that. But when it comes to the sin of the speech, speaking negatively of other people, for whatever reason, either person has a certain predilection for gossip, or he has a certain need to be acknowledged because he's so-called, he is a conveyor of a lot of information, as the Chafetz Chaim will explain later. Everybody speaks negatively of someone else for a reason. But every time we speak, there are multiple negative positive commandments being violated. So in a person's lifetime, the negative and positive commandments which are violated could actually accumulate into the hundreds of thousands, even to the millions, which is there's nothing among all the Torah mitzvos. There's no negative or positive commandment as abused and violated as what relates to our speech. But we're able to bring about the level of destruction. Therefore, that's why it's so important, and this is the value of this work, that we should understand, firstly, what we're permitted, what we're not permitted to do, what we're permitted to say. And even when we're permitted, it's only within certain contexts. Because in understanding the level of liability and the level of culpability that we have for this, because of what we violated, what we bring about for others, therefore this will cause us to rein in and suppress our inclination as much as we want to speak negative about another person.